Okay, so tonight we're gonna do some mushroom painting. So I did these 3D printouts. Let me see if I can get. Several different kinds. So I'm gonna use that one. So they're kind of small. I have a whole bunch of different kinds. So I'm gonna paint some of these up and then leave them on the, here's the one I was looking for. You gotta love that. Leave them on these sprues as I paint them because it makes them a heck of a lot easier. Some of them fell off when I was trying to get them off the printing tray. But I'm gonna go ahead and start painting some of these. I also have these fish. Well, some of them look like they're saltwater, but I don't think I'm going to deal with those, though. They're so small. I'm not going to even see them when I pour the resin, I don't think. I'm going to save those for a... actually, I'm going to be doing a Jaws theme diorama probably next. So I can use those for the ocean water. In the ocean water, I can try it. So I got my tiny mushrooms painted. And I'm gonna have to wait for this to dry so I can cut them. And put them in my diorama. So the mushrooms do add quite a bit of little detail. They're pretty cool. So, yeah.